And we are committed to telling stories that have an impact on all of our lives, and we still want to hear from you. So if you haven't already, head on over to our website and click on the news survey to share your thoughts with us.